There are 8 students who live in the house of Anubis. So who's who? That's Jerome.
Hello, Miss Robinson.
He's a sneaky one.
Do I see a light bulb above your head?
Indeed you do, Alfie, indeed you do.
Like, he's always coming up with some new scheme.
It's a lie. Of course it's a lie, but it's their fault if they believe it.
And he's all about using his friends to get ahead.
Steal it for me and prove that you are still my friend.
I don't know. From what I've seen, he's not the most trustworthy guy around.
You creep! You did this!
I never said a word. Promise.
I wonder just how far he'll go to get what he wants.
You of all people must want to see these pathetic creatures get their just desserts.
Or who he'll have to hurt to get it.
Anything new that they tell you, I want to hear it. 5 minutes later.
But maybe he's an okay guy way down deep.
There's more to you than meets the eye, isn't there?
And maybe the right person could actually keep him on the right track.
Are you asking me out on a date?
Who knows if he's really good or bad?
You just learn how to hide your emotions.
I just hope that he never has to choose.
I know I can rely on you.